changed. I can tell that you do by the way you stammer and stare, more neatly arranged. And I did it for you. You wanted things tidy, down there. You didn't care for natural beauty, but even so, you did your booty call duty. Sacrifice of love. So I said, okay. I'll give waxing a try. It's just getting a different haircut. Came the big day. Stomach burns, mouth is dry. I called mom for support. She said, you're doing what? I said, hi, say it'll be swell. She said, honey, it'll hurt like hell. Well, that's the sacrifice of love. This smiling Korean woman took me through the door. Walls that didn't reach the ceiling or the floor. A separate room, I wouldn't want to make a scene. But is there somewhere soundproof? She said, take off your jean. I did my in a pot of melted wax. I laid out on this table made of metal cold as ice. She spread the melted wax on, which was actually kind of nice. And then, oh, fuck. And I cursed. Get a grip. She said, Blazerian hurt worse than, he better love me after this. I want roses, cunnilingus, 40 years. I wanted bliss. Why did I do this? Because then I thought, I'll have to go through this time again, again, again. But his tweezing down there needed, she said, Blazer Young hurt more than after all the freezing and the tweezing and the rip. When I put my pants back on to leave, I had to leave a tip. It's not a big deal. A rite of passage, I guess. Something women aren't brainwashed to do. Whatever you feel, you at least could express some thanks for what I did, for you. And I just want you to know what it is you're letting go. But, so, it's just the sacrifice of love.